Shelley Deitmeyer with Physical Therapy Solutions, and I'm going to talk today about at some point maybe we might need a little assistance, whether that be from an injury or from just our balance getting a little off or affected, or maybe even after surgery, but we might need a little help from an assistive device such as a walker, cane, or crutches. So I'm going to talk a little bit about the difference between them and how to get a good fit for them so that they can help you to the most of their ability. So first of all, we have a walker here. The front wheel walkers are probably the most common, and which we like a lot because they can help with keeping a normal walking pattern. So with the front wheel walker, what you're going to want to do is you want to stand inside the walker, and you just let your hands hang down by the hand rest. And if the rest come up to your wrists, then you know you got a right height. If they're too low or too high, then you need to make some adjustments on the bottom of the walker. So when you're walking with the walker, again, some things to keep in mind. You want to stay right inside the walker and not pushing a ton through the walker. You don't want to be out here and really push it this way, because then you can hear it kind of makes a not so fun sound. So again, stay tall and stay right inside that walker, so that way it can give you the best amount of support. All right, our next one that I'm going to show, maybe if you don't need as much support from a walker, you can grab the cane. Again, the cane is fit the same way. So if you hold the cane by your side and let your hand rest, it should come to your wrist. So as you can see, this one is a little bit short, so I just need to make a little adjustment here. I'm going to raise this one up a couple notches to fit my height. I put her down and now it comes to my wrist. Okay, and the cane here again is used to help a little bit with that balance. So most commonly we're going to see it with some of the elderly population, but for us in here we use them a lot with our knee patients after they've had knee replacement surgery. Probably the biggest common thing that people will assume is that you're going to use it on the same side as the weak side, or if you had a surgery on that side, they're going to use it on the same side. But in actuality, you want to put it in the opposite side, okay? The reason being this: when you're walking, if this is my sore leg, if I'm using it, I'm going to be limping and putting more weight on that side, and you can see I'm kind of leaning to the side. Now, if I put it in the opposite side and I move the leg with it, I can stay nice and tall and keep a normal walking pattern. So again, using the cane on the opposite side of either the surgery or the weak leg is what we recommend. All right, and last we have crutches. They have different sizes for youth, adult, for all different sizes. So getting the right size one for you is the most important. So to get the right fit, you want to have your crutches out a little bit and out to the side just a little bit. You don't want them right under you, okay? So up in front and out just a little bit. When they're in this position, you should have about a 3-finger width in between the crutch and the armpit. You don't want it resting up in the armpit because you could get a lot of compression of some nerves. We don't want any hands going numb or any tingling down the hands, okay? And again, same thing, the crutches, you want to be using and pushing through the hands here so that there's a little bit of a bend. You don't want the arms too straight, then you need to make adjustments here at the hand rest as well. So the crutches stay out ahead, you're pushing through the armrest, so that way you're not leaning on here. Again, that puts too much pressure through those armpits, where there's a lot of nerves that go through there, and that can lead to some nerve damage and numbness and tingling down the hands. So just a few quick pointers, again, for the crutches to help you get the best fit. And again, depending on the circumstance, it might be a crutch, it might be a walker, it might be a cane. If you would ever need help deciding which would be best for you, we're always available for any questions. Please feel free to call or stop by our Manchester or Dyersville office, and we'll give you any help that we can do. And you can also find us on the web at www.ptsiowa.com.